this opportunity.
It's Anthony Russell.
Ah, very funny. It's Anthony Russell.
For Big Bang Week, I'm going to be singing Beyond the Sea. I sang this song on X Factor 11 years ago. Somewhere.
You say you're 17?
17.
If you told me you were 13 there, nah, I'd be like, oh, yeah. It just makes so much sense to do this song. And when you're on stage, think about this moment. Now, here you are in the quarterfinals. You've come a long way since that little 17-year-old scallop.
I didn't like it. I think you need singing lessons.
On my way to Wembley now to watch England's Wayne Rooney's last game, man. He's a legend. Thank you, man. Rooney's coming on now. Rooney!
Lads, I've got someone who wants to meet you. It's Wayne.
Come over here. I watched you score a goal against Arsenal and I was only eight myself, man. To think that I'm here now, I feel like crying my ass out, man.
Oh, bless you, what a legend.
Yeah, I've been watching the show and you're doing Liverpool proud, so we're all proud of you.
I could die tomorrow and just say, look, I'm done.
Anthony Russell.
That go sailing somewhere beyond the sea. She's there watching me. If I could fly like birds on high and straight to her arms, I'd go sailing. It's far. Beyond the shore, we'll kiss just as before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing. Come on, boy!
I think it was about 11 years ago on X Factor when you auditioned. Take some singing lessons and it will change your life. So I was kind of right then. But you booed. That's why he's here now. That was being nice. What I was going to say is that what was amazing to seeing you tonight is that you had that kind of swag confidence you need to be able to sing a big band song and get away with it and to be believable. And once again, to see your confidence, to see your relationship is actually quite amazing. This was great, and you are doing great. And I'm going to say something. I have a feeling.
You were wrong, Simon.
No, I wasn't wrong. Yeah. It was just, I just had to wait a couple of years. Yeah. Anthony, I think people are liking you so much, you've got a shot of being in the final.
Crooner. I love big band. I love seeing people other than Simon blowing their own trumpet. And I love seeing you have I love seeing you have a lot of fun on stage. I really am with you every moment. I know how much this means to you. I love the VT. I love the story. I love the connection. And I love you, Anthony.
Thank you very much.
You have a ton of personality, and you've got a great voice. Last week when you did Eye of the Tiger, you blew me away. You were like, you were super, super, super into it. And believe it or not, you changed the whole style, and you still killed it, man. You were great. Really great.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much.
I always find myself so proud of you in these moments. And honestly, I thought it was important that you sang this song tonight because people see how long you've been fighting for this opportunity. It gives me chills talking about it now. You're a fighter, you're a real man, you're working class, and I love you to pieces.
Thank you, Lou. Anthony, the tone of your voice suits this kind of stuff.
Sorry, darling. I love you, lad.
Yes. All right, that's all there is to say. The place of the semi-final is within his grasp. Your votes can get him there. The votes for Anthony and all the acts open at the end of the show. For now, give it up for Anthony. All right, stepping up.